riders are starting their 16-mile loop at the beginning before they start most of the climbing for the day. We're about 6 miles in. The group is all together. But this is our front group after our super sketchy downhill left turn at mile 10. Looks like our front group is pretty much intact still, but just really strung out. We're about a mile into the lower slopes of the Saluda grade here. This is our front group. It's the first major climb of the day.